I'm Justin Hedges.
And I'm Eli.
And this is The Bonfire.
What's up, Warriors? The attendance notes need to be turned into the office by Wednesday, October 2nd to attend the quarter rewards. Yearbooks are currently on sale. They are $40 and the prices will go up from there. Students can order online. If they order online between now and December 6th, they will get a lower price. If anyone wants to pay with cash or check, see Ms. Carroll between now and October 4th. Also, seniors, if you haven't gotten your baby picture in, you need to get those in ASAP. Come to the youth football game tomorrow at 7:30. They are undefeated. Archery signups are still happening. See Ms. Chef for more details. They are having an archery fundraiser at Zaxby's tonight from 4 to 8. The swim team is selling Smentals and Smins as a fundraiser every Friday morning in the gym. Smentals are $1.50 and Smins are $2. They smell so delicious. Girls basketball tryouts are Friday at 3:15. Reminder, you have to do this too. The stairwell by Mr. Carter's room is a down stairwell only now. There is way too much traffic.
High school volleyball has a game tonight at home against Wagner at 6 p.m. Any high schoolers who are needing service hours, Caden Bates is starting up a middle and high school homework and mentorship program. The first meeting will be October 29th in Ms. Scalise's room. ACTs and on-demands went super well yesterday, thanks to everyone who was working hard. To all the juniors and seniors who feel like they need to study for the spring ACTs, start now. Eminence Christian Church is putting on their annual chili supper and silent auction on Saturday, October 5th. Proceeds from this supper goes to a scholarship that will be awarded to one of the Eminence seniors. Homecoming is November 1st. The theme for this year is This Is Our Town. The floats will be seniors, city versus country, juniors, bikers versus surfers, sophomores, rockers versus rappers, and freshmen, mathletes versus athletes. Attention to all seniors, whenever you get accepted to a university, please tell Ms. Deckard or Ms. Shaw. They want to help celebrate. And we'd like to wish a happy birthday to Xavier Clay, Avery Holland, Braden Cole, Kimberly Zarcillo, Jennifer Brown, and Paula Fisher.
Happy birthday.
See you, Warriors.